All right, a new week. Good morning, class. Time to watch the old guy get fit. So today is a push day. So we're gonna start with the same four. That's what we do. It's you know, and that's part of what I like about this is that you work your entire body very well, right? And you've got four exercises to do each day. Right now, it takes me about 10 minutes to get through it. But that will go up as I can do more reps and until failure. But without further ado, we will start our push day. Back up a little bit. Check this belt. There we go. Overhead press, squats, chest press, and tricep press. And squats. That was it. Mondays, am I right? Okay. On the chest press. Woo! Excuse me. Thank you. Woo! All right. All right, tricep press and row. Lifting arms above my head is difficult. Oh, all right. That's push day, day 16. I did not weigh myself today, but we are actually doing very well. We have lost over 10 pounds in a month, well, less than a month really, but I can feel it. And I can see the difference. And one day, many moons from here, we'll post some before and after pictures. And maybe that'll help somebody out there who is in the same spot I am. You know what? I need to get in shape. The world's a weird place, and being able to survive the zombie apocalypse is important. And a little bit of fitness doesn't hurt. So, much love from the old man. We'll see you tomorrow.